we had not been teaching our children in the schools, I never really learned it, a providential or a biblical view of history. And so the entire view of world history as we know it has been tainted by a secularist modernist view, so that anything that has to do with God or purpose or heritage, especially if it drives it back to Christianity and to the fact that the roots of freedom come from there. They actually come from Moses. Moses actually was the one that created a constitutional republic. People don't know the true providential history. What brings liberty, what keeps liberty, and what keeps the kind of loving society that really we all want, no right. matter what our faith.
Right.
And the thing that history showed me was that once we know the true history, just let the facts speak for themselves.